Happy December. We're gonna do a nice big old leaf cleaning video. So we're just gonna use the blower. We're gonna pull everything out, pull everything away, go outside the fence and blow everything in. That's that makeshift fence that I got from back in the woods. All that for free to keep my dogs in. Just blow all this in. I'm gonna blow it all in. Then we're gonna take the Honda and we're gonna bag it all up, clean it all up. We still got some more to fall, but those look like they'll probably hang on until about mid-January, and then that will be the final fall. Most of that tree's empty now, so we could start doing our cleanup. What do you say we set a little music, set a little tunes, and get busy.
We'll be right back.
episode. That wasn't too bad. I hope our music selection was okay. Just a quick little cleanup. Nothing too special, but we got it clean. We mulched up the county property with the leaves. I'm all right with that. I keep that ladder there to keep PETA from digging out. I have a log there. I have those there. I have that pitchfork. Because PETA, man, she's Houdini, so that's why. I know it's kind of trashy looking, but I don't give a shit. There you go. Mine. All the leaves are up. So next we'll put some bleach on here. Kill these weeds and stuff. January's coming. And in January, we're going to do, I know I told you guys we're going to do house washes, but we're going to do some house washes. It's just, I kind of been chilling, you know, with Christmas. People don't want to spend money, so, but we'll get it. All right, cool.
Tell me about the whistles.